Building is important because public health by nature is many different disciplines, disparate disciplines. You attack problems like the health of the environment, and you need biostatisticians, epidemiologists, you need toxicologists, you need sociologists. You have to bring those people together physically because they have to work from different perspectives. So having them in one building is not only nice, it's essential.